Nung time na yon na natapos na ako na mag-missionary, sabi ko sa sarili ko, anong gagawin ko pagkatapos nito? Pag nag-missionary ka, alam mo na, dito ka naka-assign, alam mo kung ilang araw ka lang dito, and you can prepare kung ano yung pwede mong gawin. Pero after nun, nag-iba. Sabi ko, anong pwede kong gawin pagkatapos? Later did I realize nung time na yun. Later ko na lang na-realize na being a missionary doesn't end. It doesn't end there. It doesn't have to end there. And dun ko gusto magtuloy-tuloy. Sabi nga dun sa namin, once a missionary, always a missionary. And habang paulit-ulit yun sa utak ko, sabi ko, what if I record the things? Siyempre, kapag ka-missionary ka, most of the people were watching my days. And sabi na, Jonas, bakit wala na yung my day? Bakit wala na yan? And sabi ko, very common yung nangyayari kapag missionary. Alam nila yun, they go visitation, they do this, they do that. Pero yung afterwards, dun sa journey ko na yun, gusto kayo isama. Dun sa journey na yun, gusto ko ma-experience nyo rin yung growth, yung failures, yung hardships. And who knows, saan tayo dadalhin itong journey na to? Samahan nyo ako.